Hi, I'm Chef Michael from Hopping Chef. This morning I got some great surmai fillets from Pesca Fresh. I'm going to panko crumb them and serve them over some asparagus. You know, on the channel, I always keep creating innovative and creative dishes. So stay tuned to the channel every once in a while. You never know what you might have missed. Because if you've missed it, you've forgotten it. So here we go with one creative, innovative dish. Heat the pan. Add a hint of butter to it. I'm going to take some asparagus. I just love asparagus with my food. You need to peel them slightly. The wonderful thing about asparagus is a soft, flavorful vegetable, so you do not have to cook it too long. Just about a minute and it's done. In the same pan, I'm going to add some oil and heat it. This is to fry the fish. Take a plate, crack an egg into it. Milk is a protein and it softens the entire process and you get a delightfully soft fish. Whisk it lightly. Take a fresh plate, add some panko crumbs to it. Panko is essentially potato flakes. You could add semolina or flour, the choice is yours. Season the egg with a little bit of salt, and likewise the panko flakes as well. Some pepper. And some pepper to the panko flakes as well. Not too much or it'll get too salty or too spicy. Mix it well. The oil is almost ready. Take your fish fillets. Make sure they're not too wet. Dip them into the egg. The proteins of the milk end up softening the fish. So, dip it into the panko. Press it down well and slowly slide it into the pan away from you. And why away from you? It's so that the oil doesn't splash on top of you. After about 3 minutes, flip over the fish and cook it on the other side. There it is, a lovely golden brown. The fish is done. I'm going to place it on some butter paper or some paper to drain off the oil before plating it. Take that. Get off all the excess oil. Like this. a gorgeous panko encrusted surmai fillet. Could it get better than that? I don't think so. If you've loved this recipe, do subscribe to our channel, It's Hop and Chef.